Making a lot of money. He's finding the biggest fucking payday out there with the least risk out there.
Do you think Khabib in Moscow would have been bigger?
It would have been fucking huge over there too. But you know, I don't know how big this Japanese kid is over there. He should be really big if they're willing to take Mayweather and pay him $150 million. That means that kid is big. I never heard of him before, but I'm sure he's big. We've heard of him and we know who he is because he just beat Connor. So I'm sure it'll be huge in
very true
in Russia. But this kid that Mayweather's supposed to fight, I've never heard of him before, but the way he looks, he's huge over there.
And I know you mentioned about Mayweather wouldn't pick a Charlo. It's probably a dangerous fight for him because they're bigger now.
Strong,
yeah. How do you think they should get a fight? It seems like they're struggling a little and everybody's...
Who?
Charlo.
They're both fighting December 22nd.
But the 160, I mean, he said he wants Canelo, he wants Gigi, they both don't want to fight him.
But they might not get those fights, but they're still fighting and they're getting paid, so it's not their fault those guys don't want to fight them. What are they supposed to do? Chase, go, you know, look, best, if they had a guarantee that if they go to the zone and they would get a fight with Canelo, then probably the smart thing to do is go do it. But even if they did sign with the zone, they still can't get the guarantee that they're gonna fight
Canelo.
So they're already doing really good and getting paid very well fighting for PBC.